A Jefferson County man is accused of going through some great lengths to grow marijuana at his home. And tonight he is in jail. 36-year-old Kenneth Richards is charged with unlawful manufacture of a controlled substance and marijuana possession. Deputies say they found 44 plants growing in a room he had added on to his mobile home in Adger. Now, during the bust, deputies say they also found 4 handguns, a rifle, and a shotgun. Richards is being held right now in the Jefferson County Jail.